trying to learn the guard timing here. So please forgive me if I keep getting hit. Of them. That was my mistake. I didn't realize there were two of them closing on me. By the way, the auto target is very, very OP. It lets you, you know, instantly check out, like, instantly make out, like, where is the enemy. It's very, very powerful. Actually aggro both of them. Doggies! This is not good. This is not good. Get out. Yeah, the doggies are very, very hard to deal with. They dodge. They actually dodge quite a bit, yeah. Oh, I'm so black because of all the oil. That's not good. Able Chris Catalyst. Threat time issue. Times issue. Wait, we need to read the stuff. The Crack Grand Exhibition has been delayed. The decision was made to protect the city's citizens until the puppet frenzy that has recently paralyzed the city is under control. Oh wow, actually hit me there. Wow, I have no heal left. Great. Can't get in there. Unless I miss some. Pathway here. Nope. That's a lot of damage. Like, that's way more damage than usual. Oh man! Wrong button again. RT for a charge attack. Okay, the enemy is about to be groggy. So when it's about to be groggy, I can charge attack. You should use quite a little bit of stamina there. Okay. Thank you, man, XL. Thank you for lurking. I appreciate it. So when the enemy is about to get groggy, we can charge attack and stun it. And then we can do some, probably some back at, like sneak attack or some sort. I don't know which one is the right way, so let's check it out. Oh, is that the way, the place we need to go? Right there. Oh, it is a ranged enemy. Interesting. That guy's without a head. That's not good. And I don't have any more HP left as well. If I die here, we need to see if the rare mob actually... respawn there. Oh no! I didn't dash on time! Aww. Yeah, I don't have any more heal. My bad. Where's my dodge? But I mean, you know, most of the monsters, like the enemies, you can overpower them with a normal attack. Oh, there's one behind me. See that coming? How did you? Where did you get from? Get here from? Oh, from the other side. Okay. Yeah, they came from there. They saw me from there, or even there, I think. Not sure where they are from, but. Gotta be careful. Ow. Luggish. does the RAM mob actually respond though? That's what I need to know. The big, big mob. Yeah, perfect block is something I need to know, but a lot of situations you need to learn the timing. I guess on big fight you learn the timing. Monsters down there, like two enemies down there. Urgent repair too. What is that? Fable catalyst. Catalyst as a catalyst made to supplement puppet abilities. Rapidly recharge fable. Okay. One alchemist idea. Which alchemist though? Instantly repair weapon durability. An emergency repair tool made by Venigni immediately restores weapon durability. Emergency repair tool that Venigni made to support stalkers. I still don't know what's classified as a stalker though. Regrettably, its manufacturing facility was destroyed during the puppet's occupation, and it has become a rare item. Okay. The sir, yo. Happy Friday. How's this game? It's pretty good. Really, really good. Like, I'm not good with the control. Because, you know. I haven't played a Souls game in a long, long time. So, it's a little bit tough for me, but it feels good, man, playing this game. Very, very good. Ambience is good, character design, you know, no complaint there. Combat feels quite fluid as well. Combat feels fluid, man. Nexus, hello. Happy Friday to you, Nexus. Combat feels fluid. Not much of a lore. Review on the game yet. I'm guessing, you know, you won't get too much because it's a demo. But what we know is that the puppet become frenzy. All these puppets, they become frenzy. So like, you know, they start destroying stuff. But yeah, combat is fluid. Where is this, by the way? Very Souls-like, as usual. But the control, as you can see, right, I'm using PS controller. They haven't included the support yet for PS controller, the layout. FPS is very smooth for me. FPS is very, very smooth for me. No, so far, not much of a stutter and stuff. FPS is good. Ask away, man, guys. If you have any question, if I can answer it, I will answer it. This is demo, by the way. This is not full game. Full game is coming out September, middle of September, mid to end of September. Yeah, very, very nice game, by the way. The combat is smooth. It looks clunky because of my control. I haven't played a game in such a way for a long, long time, so. It's mostly because of me.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in.
Okay.
So please, be careful.
I will probably die. Let me level up first. Shortcut, by the way. Level design is pretty good as well. So far, it's quite basic, but, you know. It's a Souls, you know. Inspired game, so it's pretty good, honestly, in terms of level design so far. Weapon wise, you can choose three types of weapon to start with. I'm on the balance side, so it's between strength and dexterity, I guess. And then there's a weapon that focus, well, I can show you now. So, motivity is, I guess, a strength. And technique is the dex. As you can see, my weapon scales CC to both of them. So, I'm scaling, like, motivity for now. And vitality and vigor. We play if ever the performance is good. So far it's pretty good. So far it's pretty good. I'm gonna just use everything, man. I'm gonna just use anything. Yo, Candy, how was it? too afraid. Open it when you feel like it. Open it when you feel like it. That's what I would say. I miss my parry or my perfect block. But good luck, man, Candy. Wish you the best of luck. I only fought a rare monster, like the bigger monsters. I have not fought a big boss yet. Any sort of big monster, like the bigger ones. No, not yet. So when you block the attack, you still take you take reduced damage. But if you perfect block it, you don't take any damage. So yeah. So I was told there's a strong monster here. Sir? Who are you, sir? Oh yeah, perfect guard. Ow. Ow. Let's practice a little bit. Ow. Yeah, perfect guard, okay. Okay. Ow. Miss. Yeah, it feels a little bit bloodborne-y because it's heavily inspired, I think. So, you know, it makes sense to have that dark, a little bit of dark and uneasy feeling at the start. Miss it. So you can actually perfect guard a red attack. Miss it, too early. Miss it again. Okay. 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 Oh, I miss it. Okay. Hold on, let me practice this a little bit. It's quite hard to get it. Yeah. Oh, so that's how you do it. Let me do it again. Just to, you know, practice it. I miss it again. Ah, no, it's so hard to get it. Move on. We have enough practice. Sharpen our blade up. I am guessing you are a trader.
Hello there. Welcome to Krat, visitor.
Yeah, wandering merchant.
I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets.
So I'm called Stalker.
You didn't hear?
I guess. I figured. So.
Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
I don't have currency.
Out here alone? You could use
because I use it to level up.
Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Yeah. You can buy different weapon, by the way. So that's a great sword. As you can see, it scales with motivity. And this scales with technique. Mine is middle, CC. Yeah. Electric Blitz Abrasive. Oh wow, so you can actually imbue your weapon with electric damage. Wow. Throwing cell. Large output battery can be thrown. Inflict blaze, electric blaze damage at area of impact. I'm gonna get this though. So this is like the paper in Bloodborne, right? Almost first try. Are you at the boss already? Nice. Introducing the parade puppets. Here appears a terrific puppet who will enliven the parade. Hello there, I'm parade master. I like singing and marching with parade. Oh no. Parade master. Rapier is kind of fun. I'm guessing you have different kind of attack pattern, right? Or combo. Attack plus evade moves. That's cool. Hello. Oh no. That's the parade master, right? The charge doesn't have any hitbox. Oh, it does. Okay. There. miss it. I miss all of it. Oh no. That's a line of word though. Is this saying something to me? Okay. We got a few good block, but I can imagine evade would be much easier. Like, not much easier, but you know, much comfier. Oh, that's so far back. Yeah, that technique's perfect, guard. Yeah, you mentioned it earlier as well. Hold on, I need more stamina too though. Even as a normal monster, right, I'm not used to guarding it yet. Yeah, it might be a very difficult playstyle if you do it that way. And it's great that, you know, you collect your stuff right before you enter the boss area. So you don't really lose it. So you can walk out of it actually. Most of them. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to guard the boss. So it's gonna take a while though, for me to learn the timing. Get throwables as you play. Use item. Okay. so hot, man. I mean, very different timing. That's a very, very different timing there. The flings are much faster though. Sorry, I'm committed to this kind of playstyle. I want to try it. So it's gonna be a lot of death. No, so I kept pressing the wrong button to evade and guard. I'm surprised the monsters did not drop anything for me to wear or, you know. Change the cosmetic a little bit. Oh, I missed it already. Timing is probably the same, it's just that I'm not used to it because there's no head. Oh, it's not from the right side. Oh, so can you evade out of it? Do you need the iframe out of it? I can block though. I'm guessing it is the same thing, right? You need to iframe the move, like the shortest hitbox, like overlying with your iframe for the shortest hitbox there, like this. The first phase is okay though. But the second phase, I need more practice for sure. Oh, it saw me already. Oh, let me try this as well later. Miss everything! No, I missed the timing. Oh, it has a follow-up. No, I'm dead. But that was cool though. So if you can get a charge attack in after you parry it, not parry but perfect guard it, you can get some damage in there, man. Pretty cool. Let's try it again. Ow. Can you just run through them? I guess you can. Save the time. I guess they de-aggro right after some range. They follow me all the way. Let's check it out. Just follow me all the way, okay. At least the one near the... The shortcut.
So many times.
wrong button. Recognize, it's a lot of flailing.
It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna die many times, as I say.
But it's a good stuff though, if you can, you know, gut break it. Very, very good stuff. Unblock. Ow. You can't even ignore it, man. You just run all the way, you pick up this stuff, as usual, right? You just enter the boss room.